senior scientist at the Greenland Climate Research Centre and the Greenland Institute of Natural Resources. Today we are out sampling together with the Marine Bases Nook program. It is a sub-program of the Greenland Ecosystem Monitoring Program that collaborates with the INTARS project. Some of the key parameters that we measure in the Marine Bases program includes the physical, chemical, and the biological components of the marine ecosystems. In the physical environment, we very much has a focus on salinity and temperature, because this is what is affected by the meltwater coming out from glaciers and the ice sheet. In the chemical aspects, we are very much focused on the nutrients, nitrogen, silicate, and phosphate. These are the nutrients that are mostly limiting the phytoplankton, which is the lowest part of the food web. And then on top of that, we're also looking at the CO2 dynamics in the water. So we are looking at total alkalinity and dissolved inorganic carbon as well. In the biological aspects, we cover a wide range of trophic levels. We cover from phytoplankton up to zooplankton, fish larvae, crab larvae, and shrimp larvae. Then we also cover seabirds and marine mammals in the Marine Bases program. We also have a tidal zone component where we look at the macroalgae and mussels, both biomass and growth, as part of this program here. So this is what we measure in the Marine Bases program, a program that is part of the Greenland Ecosystem Monitoring that collaborates with the INTARS program.